friends, family, and colleagues, and welcome to tonight's exciting event, the Great Canadian Resource Auction! I am your host, Stephen J. Harper. We have some precious items up for grabs tonight, including things you won't find anywhere else in the world, folks. We're talking pristine, centuries-old growth forest. We're talking some of the most fertile and rich farmland in the world. We're talking new cutting-edge police repression toys that will be fun for you and your family to play with. Oh yes, folks, we have the resources, we have the tools, and we have the ability to make tonight's fundraiser to cut the private debt paid for by the public's purse a huge sell-off success. So get out your checkbooks, and remember, the highest bidder takes home the prize, and everything is for sale at the right price, even me. So let's start the night off with, such an amazing slew of programs here that serve some of the most underprivileged and marginalized in society. Yes, friends, we're cutting 70% off the cost of all Canada-funded women and immigrant-serving programs. You heard correctly, 70% off! All of those resources will be reallocated to the winning bidder. So let's start the bidding at $5 million. Do I hear $5
million? Yeah.
$5 million. Do I hear $7 million? $7 million. Do I hear $9 million?
Oh yeah.
$9 million. Going once. Do I sold to the contractors building the fence around Parliament Hill? Oh boy, that shiny new fence is definitely gonna keep those anarchist terrorists out. All right, folks. Next, we're selling the lucrative contract to expand Canadian prisons. You know, all of our prisons are way overcrowded right now, and this multi-million-dollar contract will expand these sardine cans and make desperately needed space to cage all those homeless and mentally ill undesirables that dirty our newly gentrified streets. This is a great opportunity for someone to make Canada proud. So let's start the bidding at $100 million. Do I hear $100 million? $100 million. Do I hear $150? $150. Do I hear $200 million? $200 million in the back. Do I hear $209 million? $209 million. $1, 2, 3, sold to my good buddies over at Ellis Don Contracting. Okay. This next item is very exciting. I've wanted one of these since I was wee tall. Real live metal gun shooting torpedo fast Lockheed Martin made F-35 fighter jet. These things could kill 100 Afghanis with one release of the trigger. Now that's real stain-killing power. And we're selling 65 of these babies. Do I hear... Actually, what am I saying? I brought the checkbook of the Canadian people with me here tonight, just in case I saw something that caught my eye. I'm just going to start the bidding myself at $20 billion. $25 billion, hey. $29 billion. 1, 2, 3, sold to the people of Canada for $29 billion. Oh, that's gonna be lots of fun. All right, folks, we're gonna take our first break right now. So grab another bottle of wine, check your stocks on your smartphones, and we'll be back for our next batch of goodies for sale, including the Canadian water supply, purest in the world. A chunk of Ontario land rich with limestone might be a great place for a potato farm or a quarry. And even dinner with yours truly, Stephen J. Harper, and a chance to become one of my personal sycophants and possibly have a buck in my rule of democratic tyranny. It's a lot of fun, trust me. That's all still to come, folks, so pay attention and don't go anywhere. These resources won't stay unexploited for long here at the Great Canadian Resource Auction!